Got it. Moving. Ready. Call the shot. He's dead.
It's gonna be a way to get past these guys without getting caught. Maybe if I can, if I can try and take one of these guys out, who's not even looking, then go out to the other one. Where the hell are you guys at? Where's the other one? Oh, there it is. Man, I can't believe that none of these guys have been moving. So this might be a good easy mission for us to do.
Roger. Let me
get position. You better hurry up. Okay. Oh, wait. Hang on. And more suckers anywhere for us to kill?
We got a Hooded Dad coming in.
Oh, jeez. Any more people anywhere for us to kill?
Rally up, people. Gotcha. Moving. Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty.
Alright. And more suckers anywhere for us to kill? Okay, I guess not. Good. Look at these, all of these jabronis here. All of these three dead jabronis here. That's one. That's two. One more to go.
Rally up, people. I'm
Get in. Okay. We could do that. How far is it? Not really that far. We're on the road anyway, so... There we go. That was the sucker. Oops, sorry. Man, that orange car on the map is going the same way as we are. Why did you just move and just turned, dude? Seriously. Whatever. I don't want to be right behind that orange car that's on the mini-map. Just gonna have to take this nice and slow. Is this guy even gonna turn it anyways? I want this guy to turn it because I do know. Okay, he's turning.
Take a look at this. video I just sent, you understand why. She runs Tabacal like her own mini cartel. Production of coca beans, distribution by truck and train, and enough security to keep the coca there in line and the convoy secure. All of it run with ruthless efficiency. I'm in contact with a small group of rebels. They're willing to help us find the cartel if we can prove our good intentions.
Got any suggestions?
Two things you can do to earn their trust. First, an old cocalero named Chavez has been trying to get the farmers to stand up to the cartel. Word is he's giving a speech to the cocaleros at the agricultural cooperative. Make contact with him there and keep him safe.
What else?
Supposedly, the cartel collects their coca in this province from a single farm. Ambush the cartel when they come for the coca. That should send a message to the cocaleros and disrupt magic coca production.
That's not too bad. Oh, we got a video. Yeah, whatever, I don't want to watch it anyways. Okay, so we have a new, hang on. Oh. Hey, look at that, we got a new fun to deal with. Okay. We'll deal with that thing later.